I would describe my relationship with Felix as, you know, when you're at school and there's a really, really hot boy in your maths class. You fancy him so much.
Oh, is that the one thing I was like, don't get my hair wet tonight?
No! And he gives you all the attention in the maths class, and then you see him around school and you don't see him again for another week. That's what it's like.